pastor, you can't ease up off of the woman them now, man. Ease up. How when is the man them time?
The man them have no time. I don't busy with man. Don't see man here from man. Me no man. Me no woman. Me know how me see the ladies them a go on. And me know say me no like it. So they might say, so who is you? Me and me. Me not, you don't have to change the ways in the ladies. You can remain the same way on the RB. But remember, there's consequences to the action that you take. So to the ladies yesterday that was saying to me, oh, if man can do it, continue, do what I do. I said it yesterday, do what you're doing. Live your life. But just know that there's a consequence to it. And men like myself will not take kindly to you running around and then going like you're a specimen of glory. And I should put you on a pedestal because you run through 19 men and now you're my wife. You have 3, 4, 5, 6 picnic, but no, and there none of them is for me, but no, you are my wife. After you make so much mistake, the other day I said as well, it's not my invention to say this word. All care, no dear. Unless a vintage, okay? So, a brand new car in the shop is quite expensive. A brand new BMW is quite expensive. And next BMW out of road, been around the block, you can get it if you have 2 grand, or 3 grand, depending on how old or how much mileage it have, yeah? You can get it if you have good price. But some of these ladies, when they was young and fresh, and now no stretch marks, and they don't have no slippers breast, they was running their body red and cheap, easy to get. Now they are going to look for some good people picnic. People boy picnic, I come tell them, say, oh, I'm sex before marriage, or you have to show me that you're really interested in me. A girl gonna like you. Interested in who? Some of girls, only thing you can get at some man from Jamaica where well, come a foreign. The way all the world nobody with, that's one of the reasons as well why woman likes change man. They want some man when they know about them, when they call them, them track.
The cap fit me, pastor, you can't come out, you better stay where you do, you know.
What the man them that you lay with me for shoot off for me? No woman them lay with me too. What is you know? Me I said all care no dear. When uno did fresh, uno treat yourself like Lego piece and everybody get peace out. No, no uno get all uno get strict. Oi! Nobody with the strictness and know you feel loose. And know if you make everybody kind of bad now are you? Eh? Ladies, young girls, me I beg, uno are the future. Most of the man and woman them nowadays, them done washed up already. Because me not go on like, me not come burn out you man, them go on like say me a good man, you know. Me say me a bad people, okay? We have whole heap of children with whole heap of different woman. So when me chat uno up, uno can say, uno not want me, okay? So when me chat uno up and fight, say, uno a bag of pitney and bag of wig and bag of man where in the breed about in the slap you. Me no want you neither. But maybe me slap you, me don't know. Me good a feel on the one night and have your number. I'm good a call and say come around because you lose too. Oh, this man don't have one I could not lose. I like my telephone. No, no phone no lose. Uno too easy to get. I just have a preference. Just like how you have your preference in men. I want a girl to call me right now. 079-47-682-053 and tell me your preference in men. What is your preference? What kind of man do you like? Tell me what's your preference in men. What kind of men you go for, my lady? What kind of man you like? Tall man, short man, rich man, poor man? You like boss man, or you like the nerd, or you like the geek, or you like the class clown, you like the joker, whatever you like, yeah? And then me ever say, my preference in woman is a woman that don't wear a wig. Because first and foremost, people don't know this. Say your ear is your antenna. Your ear is your ear and make you pick up the frequency of life. The frequency from the earth. The frequency from the trees. Okay? And the breeze. So when you put on this helmet over your sitting now and start hide your frequency and plop down your frequency and put up your pole. TV pole, over there, Jamaica, remember? You have your twist the TV pole for pick up. Yeah, your here is your TV pole, ladies. So now cover it. I expect it. And the next thing we talk about the one bag of picnic. I'm a preference. If you don't take up a woman with picnic. So what? I can't say that. Someone, pastor say that. Pastor can't say what you want to say. Just like how you can say what you want to say. The woman them with the bag of picnic them, not my style. Okay? Danny Bell said them in style. Theme style. No, don't get that sitting twisted and think of violation neither. Okay? Because I play with Danny Bell's style word. Style, style, style. Yeah, style over hype himself. I say, girls that I could walk down the road with and man can point out, not my style. Girls that bag a picnic and not have the man around them and want and look different people, baby father, if you come stay with for them picnic. What make a babysit a woman picnic for?
And man, what I like is you, Pastor. You, Pastor.
I like you too, Sister Sanjali. Eh? Me I say straight and plain. Me not a time for your babysit or while you go on a shopping, baby, me I keep your picnic them, which is the next man picnic. That man, if you come keep him one a picnic. You see what me I said? Tell your baby father where either him left you or you left him. If you come keep him one a picnic while you go a shop. While me in a yard, you know. But me not babysit your picnic. And not for me. Or yeah, if you love the cow, you have to love the calf. No. Keep your calf. You have a next set of woman now. Them breasts long down, see a damn man they breed them. And them belly full of stretch mark, see a damn man they breed them. Him get you when you're young and fresh. Without no stretch mark and no slippers breast. Now, you have stretch mark and slippers breast. And me if you can't take you up. You see any woman when me breed and give them stretch mark and slippers breast, me suck them breasts the same way. And mess around the belly button. Me we do it. But for you woman when you breed and make sure you have stretch mark and slippers breast and shaky booty, me no you know nothing with her. Know this. And morals me have. Somehow, uno woman, uno need to have the moral that we may talk about. Yeah? When it's breast them slippers down and me make them slippers down, I will suck away. Like how Sky Juice attack. I will suck away on them breasts, baby. But when a John Jones make your breast them slippers down and your belly full of stretch mark, where you come chat to me about? A slap, slap and go. You now get a suck breast. You know, getting a rap down with a slap and go, me a deal with that. What you chat about? Take man for clown around here. Quick call before the outbreak jump in. Hello? Hello? Talk again? Alright, thank you so much, sister. We're gonna go to our ad break right now and forward. Same topic. Sure. Me just get a voice note. Can I hear me?
If you don't want them pastor, why slapping them? You leave them alone. You don't have to slap them. Leave them alone. If you don't want them, you leave them alone. So goes to the woman, them with the man, them, and so goes to the man, them with the woman. If you don't want the woman, you leave them alone. If you don't want the man, you leave them alone. You don't have to slap them.
Sometime we need to slap. So, if she make herself available and I need to slap somebody, I slap her. Ladies need to know this as well. We men, we have to slap. We have to do it. We need it. It's in our genes and DNA to do it. We have to do it. Okay? So, when I said, I would not want to wife up a girl that wear this long flowing wig. But I would slap her in her glue. Same with the eyelash and the nails and the makeup. I'll slap you in your glue. But I don't want you. Whether or not you is a good, wonderful person. It's my preference, isn't it? It's like, whenever time I'm going to buy a chocolate, I buy the fruit and nut chocolate or the Snicker bar. If them have the whole nut, me no want the whole nut. Fruit and nut, right? Me no like whole nut by itself, but like the fruit and nut. So when it comes to woman, I mean, I say, which woman you want? We want the woman with her natural hair and the no makeup face. It's very attractive to me. Something else is attractive to the other person. He likes a girl with long flowing Brazilian hair. I don't like Brazilian hair. If I want a girl with long silky hair, I'll get a white girl. Simple. Right? If I want a girl with I get a black girl. Okay? Simple. If I want a Brazilian girl, I don't want the imitation of all different nation of girl in one girl. Okay? It's like a mixture when I really mix good. Yeah? So I want a black girl with natural hair. Whether it's tough, whether it's soft, whether it's nappy, or whether it's kinky. Okay? Can I want that? Can I like have my own preference to say, that's what I want, that's what I like? Done. We can't say that. But no, girls want me to like whatever them. No, me can't like you whatever you do. There's limits. If you do certain things, me not gonna like you. Suppose you do that with that man over there, so. Me don't know what some man, next thing me want say, some of we men will love have sex with people, woman, too much. We can't cover all grounds and all topic. Right, Real Vibes Radio family. Some of we men out there, we love to have sex with people's woman too much. And go on like say, Yeah, I mean, I slap the boy, the girl, you know. Yeah, matter and say it, and me say it before as well. You think I'm money, I slap? Damn idiot. Like a money, like, I mean, I slap them boy, the girl, you know. And you know what? I never hate a man yet. You see, any man, when me have a girl, and the girl like the man there, I never hate him yet. You see me? Nearly everybody girl like me. I know if them like me now after what me I say. As a matter of fact, them still like me because they like man who talk the truth. Then they say, if you shut up, you know. Because they don't really want to feed them man who say, so them time. All them girls, we go up on holiday and I give away something. Yeah. Men, don't love these women. Just love them the part there. Love the part there. Me always hear the selector them say, all of the man who love sitting there. But me never know why them say it. I research, I realize that all of them men then get their heart ripped by loving these women. By them getting up and loving these women, the woman them break their heart in a many little pieces and step on it and show them say, we're not loyal like what Chris Brown said about Uno, and we'll have to jump up and dance when Chris Brown said it. So how Uno and we to be like an idiot now and come faithful up to Uno? Me tell them already say, a girl left me already. Not even one girl, more than one girl, I should think, do it. Left me already. And go there with a man where she knows he's not faithful to her. She knows that a man where she took up is not faithful to her. But then now, when it never work out over there, so. Remember what I say, no? She's certain and she know say the man where she left and go dagger, don't faithful to her. Then, it never worked. She come back to me now. Because you know, say we slap anything. Go on and come, baby. We slap in here glue. Shoo! Want me to be faithful to her. Does that make me look like I'm an idiot? Check my grammar though. Does that or make me look like a clown? If she can leave me, while trying my best to be good to her. But there with John Jones, where she's certain from the get-go, said John Jones, not faithful to her, is a slap she a get. So also woman, can enough woman come at me, can't get a slap, you know. But them man, them bets if them man. So me a try some man, me nobody ramp with me, you know. Me nobody ramp with me. How can a woman do that, now? She certain said the man over there, so don't faithful to her. You see, all granny them and the old grandpapa them bets with each other, you see. The amount of foolishness for them do each other. It one of them vex with each other. Okay? So don't feel no way. Not because grandma and grandpa not tell you say them did use to cheat. They cheat. Yeah? They are cheat. What you think? If you know these things, grandma and grandpa cheat. Them vex with each other. And enough man grandma run through. You see them grandma the way you have them? If you ever know she bad,